I have been doing this show for 3 months now. Actually, longer than that, but I brought it back 3 months ago. I do it for you people. I work real hard doing what I do. But I seem to have generated one person who doesn't like any of my videos. I got a hater. He thumbs down every single video of mine. I work really hard doing this. So to that one hater who doesn't like any of my videos, fuck you! I ain't changing for you. Somebody has also opened a YouTube page under my name, using my picture and leaving comments as me, Ralph Powers. That makes me look stupid. To whoever this person is, please cease your page and get rid of it. And please go to hell. If you don't like my show, you don't like my videos, stop watching. It's simple. I will not change for you because you don't like it. This is an Unhappy Dinner Plate production.
How's your double burger and cheese curds?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Very good.
How's your taco pizza?
Good.
If I like cheese, I would probably eat it myself. I am having McDonald's lunch right now. As soon as I get home.
Thank you. no real special reason for this episode, other than I just threw a bunch of videos together, a bunch of video clips. I threw them all together. Why? Well, because I can. I got so many videos and pictures on my phone, I just threw a few together. Here I go with something else. Don't know what it is, but I'll just go ahead and put a clip of something right here, right now. Enjoy!
Enjoy that food? Did you like that? You still hungry? Are you hungry? Is that your food? Is that your food?
I haven't had a McDonald's chocolate shake in a long time, so I got myself one. I am Mick loving this. Hello.
Hello. Happy New Year.
Looks good. Almost 50 on Sunday.
Thank you.
Unfortunate episode of Day Like Rough Powers. And yesterday was the worst. I was supposed to have.
Off camera, I had been cracking up, coughing up.
This is an Unhappy McInnerplate production.